Yeah, you know, I don't really understand fantasy football. Never been one to kind of, you know, I guess try to understand it. But if I'm doing well for him, then congrats. I would say.
Has anyone ever said like, DeMarco, you're crushing it for my fantasy?
That's what I hear all the time, but I don't really know what is going on.